policy that many say is unfair. The city of New Orleans is proposing the removal of a question from its personal history form. WDSU anchor LaTanya Norton has details on why some went to ban the box.
The city Civil Service Commission met on a full agenda today. Several items were discussed, including regulating NOPD detail, also job opportunities, and what's called banning the box. Now, regulating NOPD details, that item was deferred because it's currently in litigation. The commission did talk about banning the box specifically. It's an item, item 9A, on the personal history form of the Department of Civil Service. It asks the question if you've ever been convicted of a felony. Yes or no? Many people are saying that this item should be removed from this form. They say it unfairly pits convicted felons against finding gainful employment for the city of New Orleans. We'll hear from members of police organizations who say they're concerned about removing this box because police officers aren't supposed to work with convicted felons. We'll also hear that 50 different municipalities in the country also have this policy currently in place. Coming up later today on WDSU News at 5 and 6, we'll have much more on this story. On your side, outside City Hall, LaTanya Norton, WDSU News, back to you.